That's exactly what tawakkul means. It means that I don't see the solution. I don't know what's going to happen tomorrow, but I do know one thing for sure, and that is inna ma'a rabbi sayahdin. Indeed, my Lord is with me and he will guide me through. And when we have that kind of attitude, Allah promises something, that he will split seas for us. That situations that look impossible, Allah will make a way out. That situations where we don't see a solution, Allah will give us a solution from places we never imagined.